At the Columbia Hernia Center, we see all variety of hernia and abdominal wall diseases. One of the more common diseases that we see is what we call a sports hernia. What this is it's not traditionally a hernia by definition, but it represents a weakness or a dysfunction of the abdominal wall near the groin. Most of the time, patients come in with active groin pain, usually a young, healthy athlete or someone else who is very active, and come in with pain in their groin, but there's no active hernia. Typically, what we do for these patients is we prescribe them physical therapy and rest, and for the most part, they get better. For patients who do not respond to conservative therapy or rest, they may be a surgical candidate. Surgery for a sports hernia may involve repair of an occult or a hernia that is not seen, or tightening or fixation of the weakness of the abdominal wall, or rearranging or fixation of some of the muscles or tendons on the abdominal wall.